The order list contains all your orders sorted by the order start time. The most recent orders will thus be on top. Each order will have a status. Open status orders are orders that you have not yet sent. You can continue to edit them. Received status orders are orders in your order list that have already been sent to the online system. They cannot be edited. Tap on any open order in the order list, and it will make that the current open order, so you can edit, submit, or even delete that order.